watching the NCAA FCS Championship presented by Northwestern Mutual. We are just outside of Dallas in Frisco, Texas at Toyota Stadium, and it's come down to this. The two best teams in the FBS, JMU, North Dakota State, the Dukes, and the Bison. Somebody's going home with a championship. JMU wins the toss. They want the football. And we are underway. So the Dukes will bring it out to the 25-yard line. Sure. He's going to try to scramble for it and dropped back at the 25-yard line. Caleb Butler comes up to make the play. The junior defensive end, a former walk-on who has made his presence felt here in 2017.
From the defensive front all the way to the secondary.
Kuntz. There'll be a flag down as Kuntz is hit. James Madison went after the punt, and in the process, Jackson Kuntz got hit by Jimmy Moreland.
Bryce McKinley looked like Jimmy Moreland as well.
Personal penalty. Foul, roughing the kicker. Number 11 on the receiving team. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down, North Dakota State.
From North Dakota State.
And Lance Dunn back in the game and running back. They'll fake it to him and throw near side. That pass is caught. R.J. Erzendowski, 36 catches on the year. We'll line up in the eye with a couple of tight ends. Power football from the Bison. Anderson trying to power his way to the goal line. And they're going to say touchdown, North Dakota State. Jackson Kuntz back to punt. Amos comes up to field it. He's got room to the 30, to the 20. And he's dragging Kuntz with him to the 15-yard line. A 38-yard return sets up James Madison in the red zone. 31-yard attempt from Ethan Ratke, the redshirt freshman. He will split the uprights. He is now 13 of 16 on the year. The Dukes get on the board. 3:48 to go in the opening quarter. They trail 7-3.
Could have come at a better time.
Stick dropped. Lost the football. It's on the turf. James Madison will have it. Simeon Robinson came right up the middle, the senior defensive tackle. And then Gus Little fell on the football.
Here's Robinson. And he's just going to beat him right now. Right at the line of scrimmage. Just gets extension, a little pull and jerk, and gets the edge of Cooner. Robinson able to get a solid shot on Easton Stick. And a tremendous opportunity for the Dukes offensively.
Play fake, and that one almost picked off. They're going to say it is picked off. Unbelievable catch coming from Nate Tangway.
Watch the pressure right now. It's Jackson got beat inside right away. Touchdown. Gets the shot on
foul. Number
16,
James Madison.
And a great play by Nate Tangway.
North Dakota State.
With the interception. Woo! I mean, fingertip. Sometimes you get a little nervous.
Stick. Going for it all. Has a man. Darius Shepherd. Touchdown. Bison. 50 yards. He's been pressured 7 times already. This time a clean pocket. He hit Stapleton, who went up, caught it, and lost it. Stapleton saying he's down, but Cox has the football on the run. The former high school quarterback dropped at the 42-yard line. JMU, everybody on the bench says he was clearly down. His knee was down before that ball popped free as we get another look at it.
Now, sometimes when you slow it down, it's hard to tell when the ball actually starts out. But it looks like to me that the knee is down before there's any movement of the ball to be coming out. So I think they'll overturn this to a to the runner down. I'll be surprised if they don't.
After further review, the ruling on the field stands as called. North Dakota State's ball, first and 10.
Just not enough there.
Just not enough there.
Stick will try to run for it. He's got a lot of room to the 25-yard line. First down, North Dakota State after a 17-yard pickup.
Field goal in two seasons was concerned of.
Kick is on the way, and he makes it. He is now 8 of 9 inside of 39 yards. Trying to loft it up again to Stapleton. Flags come in. Stapleton, boy, they have gone to him a lot this afternoon.
They're going after that same matchup that ultimately resulted in the fumble. Josh Hayes, once again, the true freshman, he's being forced to play more in this game. We mentioned the injury to Jalen Allison during the game versus Sam Houston State.
Pass interference, number 35, defense.
What a catch.
That penalty is declined. Result of the play, first down.
Boy, that angle shows you how acrobatic that catch was from the big fella, 6'5", 218 pounds.
On the last two, JMU passes downfield.
Sure, over the middle. This one's caught. James Madison does have a couple of timeouts. Moratke's kick is on the way, and from 21 yards out, he'll make it a 17-6 game.
With an opportunity to continue what they started in the first half.
Coach punts it away. Amos breaks a couple of tackles, gets a block to the 40, to the 34, and dropped there. Another excellent return for the Dukes, a return of 30 yards. So now third and goal from the one. Marshall, left side. He's into the end zone. Touchdown. There's Dunn. Kicks it to the outside. Out of bounds around the 25. Raven Green pops him on the sideline, but a gain of 20 yards. He is hit from 32 today from the near hash. Good clean snap, and the kick is blocked. Peterson falls on it, but the Dukes come up with a stop. They've got the football with 4:37 to play. Dukes will punt it away, try to pin the Bison back deep. And they'll run the fake. O'Kelly all the way down to the 30-yard line. No flags on the play. A 25-yard scamper. Sure. Under pressure, still on his feet, gets rid of it, incomplete. Tuska chasing him down. Shore avoids the sack. 1:10 to play, and it's 4th and 11. Shore heaves it toward the end zone. It's a jump ball, batted around and incomplete. And North Dakota State has done it.